Charles David.
Is that all the information you think I need right now?
Omolara! Omolara! Omolara, please, wake up! Omolara! Omolara!
I put it to you that you, Mr. Charles David, killed Miss Omolara. Why did you kill her?
She was 2 weeks pregnant for you. And then you advised her to abort it. Then she disagreed, poor girl, because her life was at stake.
Are you aware that the disease died in your apartment?
Yeah. Come on, she was your girlfriend.
Yes.
She's been in that room alone.
Yes.
She died right inside that apartment.
Yes.
I am not. Mercy.